of his lifelong fantasies, be in front of a crowd and be normal. He has to work hard at being an NCO, and he came in and said, "Sir, I've got an idea." I thought, well, why not, Brett? You've been a good guy. He did a great job, didn't he? Wrote the music, put it all together. Now, what I'm doing right now is buying time for Fred because he also convinced me to do the next one, allow him to do the next one. Yes, I am a fool, but that's okay. It's Christmas. I told him only one restriction on the second number. You had to do it with people your own age. And he did a good job. He did a good job, didn't you? So I will now turn the mic over to Fred. We'll try to do the next one.
Thanks a lot, Captain Rouse. In fact, we do have a whole bunch of kids out here my age. And it's a pleasure, you know, after working with the adults, when you get a chance to work with the kids, it is amazing. And as soon as we get struck here, I think we've got a whole passel. If they want to come on up, guys, want to hear a story? And they all had a bath on the same day. It's not even Saturday. Come on, somebody, come on around this side. Oh, thanks. You brought me the storybook and everything. She better. She's my daughter. Is the stage ready for this? Is the fire marshal here? We don't know about that. I think this is as many as we're going to get up here, sir. I'm ready. Did you ever hear the story of the Christmas tree who just didn't want to change the show? He liked living in the woods, playing with squirrels. He liked icicles and snow. He liked wolves and eagles and grizzly bears and critters and creatures that crawl. In fact, bugs were some of his very best friends, spiders and ants and all. And that's not to say that he ever looked down on the vision of twinkling lights, or on mirrored bubbles and peppermint canes, and a thousand other delights. And he often had dreams of tiny reindeer and a jolly old man in a sleigh, full of toys and presents and wonderful things, and the story of Christmas Day. Oh, Alfie believed in Christmas, all right. He was full of Christmas cheer, all of each and every day, and all throughout the year. To him, it was more than a special time, much more than a special day. It was more than a beautiful story. It was a special kind of way. For you see, some folks have never heard a jingle bell ring, and they've never heard of Santa Claus. They've never heard the story of the Son of God, and that made Alfie pause. Did that mean that they'd never know of peace on earth, or of the brotherhood of man, or know how to love, or know how to give? If they can, no one can. For you see, life is a very special kind of thing, not just for a chosen few, but for like to say to you, Daddy?
Daddy, can I sing some more?
Sure, okay. I guess that means we'll do a sing-along.
Would you please join us in singing Joy to the World?
That was good. Now let's see if we can pick one more from the kids. One more. What do you think?
Jingle Bells.
I think it's Jingle Bells.
Let's teach it. If you insist.
Children. All right, thank you.
On behalf of Captain Razzle, the Actress Band, Kathy Stelmacher, Ken Rankin, Fred Robinson, and myself, we wish you the merriest Christmas and the happiest New Year. And maybe Friday we'll get some of that white stuff and we can go on a sleigh ride at your cue. Band of the Air Force Reserve. The children.